The song is called La Revancha de la Cucaracha. Before we were big rock stars playing at the Key Club with Green Jello. No, we used to have to work as a bar mitzvah band. This is a song from those days. Man Without Nostrils.
On the night he was born, they saw that he was deformed. Doctors said he'd be better off dead. But his mother replied, he'll be all right without a couple of holes in.
He'll be a man of the night, but after that, just fine. He can bring to a crowd that don't have a good life. Thanks. This song was another one written before I was a big rock star. This is about my old job as an exterminator. It's called Pest Control. Chicken ass.
Pillow.